Here we have a set of small hole gauges. These are very similar to the telescoping gauges we looked at, but for very small diameter holes. They range in size from approximately 1/8 of an inch up to 1/2 inch in diameter. How these will work is we have a ball on the end of the gauge itself. This one happens to be a ball small hole gauge, and they're also half balls, so it would be cut off halfway across the top or the radius of the ball on the end of it, and it's meant to go in the bottom of blind holes. How this thing works, if I turn this lever here, this knurled lever, it's going to start to spread this ball apart. So what I want to do is put it in a hole, wiggle it back and forth and in and out till I just feel drag on the hole, and then we can take the size of the measurement. Again, it's a transfer type measuring tool. There is no scale on it. So after you've machined apart, we want to put the gauge in, turning the knurled nut here, spreading these two half balls apart, and I want to wiggle it back and forth and go in and out of the hole until I just feel drag on the tool. Once we just feel drag on the tool, we want to take it and transfer the measurement to a micrometer, for example. Again, going back and forth and in and out until I just feel drag, lock the micrometer, and take the reading off the micrometer. It's a really good idea to try this at least twice, getting the same size, making sure that you have the right feel.